Ostracods are aquatic microcrustaceans that are found worldwide. Thousands of species have been identified, both marine and non-marine. Each ostracod has a calcareous bivalve shell called a carapace that can enclose the whole body and all appendages. They shed their carapace with each molt. The shell is held together with a transverse adductor muscle, much like a clam shell. The shell can have various shapes, but it is typically circular, elliptical, or almost rectangular. The outside of the valves may be covered with hair-like setae. The body inside the shell is somewhat flattened and not segmented. They are generally small, ranging in length from 0.1 millimeters for the smallest ostracods to 32 millimeters for the large planktonic giant ostracod. The giant ostracod's open ocean lifestyle also sets it apart from many other ostracods. Most ostracods can be found crawling on or burrowing into the sediments at the bottom of the ocean or lakes. Some are found on aquatic plants or in underwater caves. A few species are also found crawling around in moist terrestrial habitats such as mosses. In general, most ostracods prefer the shallow water at a wetland's edge, up to a depth of about 3 feet. They are more active in light than in shadows. Although they can tolerate a wide range of water chemistry and temperature, they aren't found in highly polluted waters. Diet varies by species, but ostracods are generally characterized as omnivorous scavengers. They may eat things like algae, bacteria, molds, and detritus. In some, food is delivered to the mouthparts by a current set up by the appendages. Ostracods have 5 pairs of appendages on their head, but only 1 to 3 pairs of appendages on the rest of the body. The head has 2 pairs of antennae and 2 pairs of mouthparts. The antennae may be used for things like digging, climbing, locomotion, and feeding. The legs in the thorax area are used for locomotion, respiration, and grooming. The end of the body has 2 long tails that can also be used for locomotion. If an ostracod is alarmed, the appendages can be tucked inside the shells. Ostracods reproduce in multiple ways, often depending on the number of males in the population. Reproduction by parthenogenesis, where young are produced without the need for a male, is common in populations with few or no males. In populations with more males, sexual reproduction is dominant. Eggs can be laid on rocks and vegetation or simply let loose in the water. Eggs hatch into larvae that have appendages on their head for swimming. In ponds that dry up regularly, eggs that are left in the mud will hatch when water returns. Several species of marine ostracods are bioluminescent. They glow blue at night when disturbed. These species are sometimes called sea fireflies. Due to their commonness and carapace calcification, ostracods have an excellent fossil record. They have the most complete fossil record of any of the crustaceans, dating back over 400 million years ago. They've even been found in fossilized tree sap. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.